Not long after our victory at Tong Gate, our lord managed to conquer Han Zhong as well. Oh, how beautiful the empire is becoming. I was left to guard Mount Tiandang in Hanzhong, but soon discovered that even beautiful people can experience tragedy. I was forced to flee from Shu's attack. How dare they humiliate me? I cannot let this insult to my beauty stand. I shall have my revenge at Mount Dingjun, and will become more beautiful than ever.
Our forces will hereby engage Liu Bei at Mount Dingjun. Since Mount Tiandang is already in their hands, this battle will determine who will ultimately control Guanzhong. Zhang He, do not let the loss of Mount Tiandang bother you. We shall destroy Liu Bei and take over Hanzhong. That is your only concern. I will leave the frontal defense of Mount Dingjun to Shahou Yuan and his men. I want you to engage any enemy units that approach from the sides. If you see an opportunity to infiltrate their camp, go straight for Liu Bei's head.
This isn't good! I can't afford to lose here!
That's not like you at all. Don't forget the mark of a general. Dignity and composure.
You mean like this?
That's the spirit. Now let's paint this battlefield red.
Stay put! Hold out until our master comes!
Zhang He has defeated another officer.
Move out! Crush any who stand in your way!
Crazy old windbag!
Oh,
take more than just you to stop me.
You...
faced a worthy opponent.
Zhang He, you defeated another officer.
You rookies, taste the blade of an expert warrior. Stop them! Foolish child, did you think you were any match for the great Huang Zhang? Age means nothing on the battlefield.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Zhang He has defeated another officer.
I'm fully prepared to fight to the death.
I'm gonna be in big trouble if we lose the main camp.
Come back when your experience rivals mine.
time I faced a worthy opponent.
Zhang He has produced another officer.
You'll be defeated eventually.
Zhang He has defeated another officer.
Sorry I'm late, Shuffle Yuan. Good work, everyone. Now for the counterattack.
We will never give in to a scoundrel's rule.
Formation is crumbling. Forward! Show them what we can do.
This.
Let's round them up and squash them! You will not get away with that!
Has defeated another officer.
Impressive. Next time I shall emerge victorious.
Zhang He has defeated another officer.
Useful.
Pound the enemy into submission.
The death of my men. You squash them!
As long as the people are suffering, I shall fight for them.
Zhang He has defeated another officer.
The strength of the Shu army was impressive, not enough to make a difference. We have seized total control of Hanzhong. Hindered Shu's movements. If we seal off Mount Dingjun, then Shu will be unable to move. Should we continue and try to finish them off for good? Or should we turn our attention to dealing with Wu first?